Hello everyone. So finally, wait of all of you is over and the result of Delhi University entrance test 2AT 2020 for both the courses of Cluster Innovation Center are out. This is the BTech Information Technology and Mathematical Innovations, IT and MI merit list, which is uploaded on CIC website now. So I'm just showing you the list of BTech in which the detailed information regarding all the candidates is there, their form number, registration number, roll number, candidate's name, gender, category, total marks, and the marks obtained along with the rank. So you all of you can have a quick look on the result. This will give you an idea about where do you actually stand in terms of the result. And it's a very, very long document, 403 pages. So, which means that lots and lots of students have appeared for the exam. 9,255 students have appeared for the exam this year, and the seats, as I have already been mentioning, are very limited, somewhere around 50. The exact number is yet to be decided by the Delhi University administration, and all of you will be updated soon for the exact number. And also the result of BA Honours Humanities and Social Sciences course is also uploaded on Cluster Innovation Center website. I will give the link of the website in the comment box also. Otherwise, the website is ducic.ac.in. You can have a look on the result. BA Honours Humanities and Social Sciences also gives you result according to your registration number, roll number, candidate's name, the marks obtained, and the rank as well. And also, this is a 310 pages document, which will tell you that I think 7,108 students have appeared for this exam. So this is also a very, very big number as far as the students are concerned. So I wish all of you the very best. Kindly have a look on your result and be ready to be notified for the first admission merit list soon on the DU website, along with the exact date or whatever is the requirement regarding the documents or any updates. You just have to keep visiting ducic.ac.in, that is Cluster Innovation Center website. Wish you all the very best.